Did you know U.S. Forest Service chainsaw firefighters have gun sights on their saws?
The gunning sight, as it's called, is located on the clutch side just underneath the wrap handle.
The gunning sight is a 90-degree angle from the bar and is used for aiming. By using the sight line, he can more accurately predict the direction of the fall.